God with power according to the spirit of holiness by the resurrection from the dead. Acts chapter 13 verse 33. Well, that psalm that Paul was referencing was this psalm, Psalm 2. And who did Acts chapter 4, who did the apostle say spake this psalm? It was the Father. So yes, the Father was begotten in Christ.